And a brand new program was unveiled that will help entrepreneurs of color and women. BuildNOLA Mobilization Fund has secured $5 million to provide access to minority business owners so they can participate in infrastructure projects and create more jobs. The city, NewCorp Incorporated, and the New Orleans Business Alliance teamed up to make the program possible. They'll provide technical assistance, grant credit lines, and ensure loan repayment.